I'm sitting here at IHop in Portland. I'm getting ready to, actually, I'm waiting for Brooke and my dad to show up so that we can drive up to Seattle, pack up my stuff, bring it back to Portland.